And then what I want you to do, when you've read that line a couple of times, what I want you to do is pick one of the words in that line, make it a nice long word, something that you can focus on, and remember that word. Have you done that?
Yeah.
And then put the card away. Have you done that?
Yeah.
In fact, just don't let me see anything. Put your hands over everything, okay? So think about this for a minute. You thought of a number. No one could know the number but you. You then went to a random card. I then gave you the option to change your mind and go for a different number. You kept the same number. You looked at that line, and you've looked at a word on that line. Is it fair to say that nobody but you could know what that word is?
Yeah, only me.
Only you?
Yeah.
And there's like 1,000 words to pick from.
Yeah.
So what I want you to do now is focus on that word. Really get a mental image in your mind of that word. Focus on the word. Imagine you're in a cinema,
yeah.
And on the cinema screen is that word flashing over and over again in neon signs. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
In fact, focus on the first letter of that word. Focus on the first letter.
Yeah.
Just the first letter. It's flashing over and over again. Send it to me now. Is it an S?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Brilliant. Well, let's try another letter. Think of another letter.
In the same word?
Yeah, in the same word. Think of another letter in there.
Okay, yeah.
Send it to me. There's another S in there, isn't there?
Yeah.
There is another S in there.
There is.
And there's a T.
Yeah.
Hang on. There's a P.
Yep.
Concentrate on the word. Say it over and over in your head. Shout it over and over in your head. 1, 2, 3. Stupendous.
It is as well. That's the word.
1,000 words. You went down to 1. Stupendous.
Yeah.
But this is even weirder. Think about this. You thought of a number.
Yeah.
You never wrote the number down.
Yeah.
You never did anything with that number. It's been in your head and your head only. I even told you could change the number, but you didn't. You're thinking of one number.
Yeah.
One number only. Imagine a computer screen with the number flashing over and over again.
Mm-hmm.
Think of that now. Were you thinking of 6?
Oh my God, yeah. That's really freaky.